Hello, my name is Detective Elizabeth, and I'm trying to solve the case of the missing animal. This mystery takes place in the woods on a sunny day. The suspects I am investigating are Zaina, Sanaya, Zaya, and an old lady. I think the old lady is doing some clues. Clues are footprints and a strong string of hair, and other ones is that I found a shoe. To solve the case, I followed the footprints and I saw a girl with my animal, and I said, please give me my pet.